is our first of the Supercar Sunday car shows for 2023. We've been here before, but let's see what they've got now. It's always fun to see these classic cars and muscle vehicles. With Cash 2.0, that is. Morning.
Morning.
Big cars, big dog.
How you doing? How you doing?
He's really friendly.
Yeah, he looks like he
yeah.
Like a reindeer.
Yeah, we do dress him up as a reindeer at Christmas. And I have a Santa Claus that rides on him.
How you doing?
Wow, these are gorgeous. Let's take a look at that. Come here, Cash. Wow. Awesome. Oh, there you go.
Hello.
Shop inspector.
I know, right?
Yeah, there you go. Hey, you can pet him.
You okay? You're cute. Not sure cute's the right word for you, but you're cute.
Wow, Shetland pony.
Yeah.
Wow, are you beautiful or what?
Yeah, look at you. Wow. Gorgeous.
Well, since I don't have a hot rod, I figure I'm going to bring him.
Oh, yeah. How you doing? How old?
He's seven.
Seven. Okay. Beautiful dog.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I take him with me everywhere.
Hey, real mellow.
Yeah, he's tuning in on the sound of the exhaust of these cars.
Oh, yeah, right.
That's something we've been working on in his training. He's an adopted dog. You can see he's a little on edge.
It's a pit, but it's a special breed of pit. But when she hears my vet start up, she thinks that's her car.
Uh-huh.
She wants to go. She is like, it's crazy. I thought, if I'm just moving the car around, I have to put her in the bedroom and close the door because she just goes crazy wanting to go.
He knows the sound of my diesel truck.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Everyone I've ever met of the Great Danes are just so mellow. And,
oh, yeah.
And nice dogs. Beautiful, beautiful, nice dogs.
He's a good boy.
I know.
It's just nice to see that people have passion for this technology because, you know, next generation, we're going to be talking about, look at this classic electric motor in these old batteries.
Yeah.
Come on. floor. Wow. Corvette motor. What do you think, Cash, huh?
See, I wouldn't mind a dog like that. Quite a lot of work, but
he's a lot of work, yeah. He's a great companion.
I bet.
Morning.
What year Chevy is he?
Well, let's see, he's 7 years old, so... He's friendly.
He's interested in other things.
He's tuning in on the sound of the exhaust, because that's something we're working on with his training. Get him used to, you know, some of the louder noises. He's getting better and better.
He's a good boy. He's a good boy.
Just FYI, you know, I put on the event.
Yeah.
Pierce College is a pet-free campus unless it's a... what's it called? I'm a dog guy,
mm-hmm.
but I've got to tell everybody. So in the future, if it's not a registered...
okay.
What are those dogs called?
Service dog?
Thank you, service dog. Yeah, they actually have a sign up over there, so...
Oh, really?
Yeah. So, okay. Campus unless it's a service dog.
Okay, well, how long can we be here today? Okay, thank you.
Yeah, they had a
Ralph. Huh. I brought him here before, never had a problem because it's just a parking lot over here.
Yeah.
Not really in the part where the students would be, but it is what it is.
A lot of dogs, and then they got into a fight.
Oh. Yeah. Those things happen.
And if he ever got into a fight with somebody...
Nah, he wouldn't. He's too mellow.
He's a good boy. I got a lot of weight to put on those legs.
Yeah, he's about 165 pounds.
He weighs as much as I do, Dan.
Sure.
He's like almost as tall as the cars.
Yeah.
So big. I've never seen it on a person.
Oh, there you go. Well, this is Cash. Yeah.
It's literally the size.
Well, we're here to see the horsepower, so.
How old is he?
He's 7.
Really? So he looks so happy.
He does.
Yeah.
How do you take him places?
Oh, he gets in the vehicles. He's good about it.
How is he as a puppy?
Well, I adopted him as an adult dog.
Okay.
So he was this size when I got him.
He has an Italian Mastiff.
Yeah. Oh, right on.
As a puppy.
Yeah.
And she's probably, like, her head is probably right here.
Mm-hmm. She's super clumsy. Her paws are still huge.
And she slides like Bambi on ice. It's so funny.
So I can't imagine how this one is. It's huge. Exciting. I'm sorry.
Oh, no, go ahead. Go ahead. We're all here to see things, so sure. Yeah, no, pet him as long as you want.
So happy. Yeah, every time I stop, he just keeps looking at me.
I'm sorry.
He's like, Bella, just stop looking at him. His other dog will hit you if you stop petting her.
Thank you.
Bye.
Anytime. Thank you. Let's take a look at this.
I've never shown this before, so I want to bring it out.
Really? Yeah, he's friendly.
I know, they all are.
Yeah.
Unless you're a rat or a mouse or a rabbit or something.
He's nice and thin, too.
Yeah, you don't want too much weight on him.
No.
My mom, I was raised with Great Danes.
Oh, right on.
He's got it. How much does this one weigh?
165.
You know, I think one of hers might have weighed close to that, but she had mostly girls. You got huge feet. How big is he? Or how old is he?
He's 7. So he's getting a little up there in the years, but he's in good shape.
10 years old for a Great Dane is old. They make it to 10.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. Yeah.
What do you see
him? Proplan. And he gets supplements, and I mix some chicken in there.
My mom, the dogs would always get him to cancer and stuff, but what I've learned over the years, I think dogs die of cancer because we feed them the shittiest food in the world. It's all the meat that people don't eat.
Well, and I'm assuming he gets no cookies, right? No dog cookies?
Yeah, he gets some dog cookies.
Does he?
His teeth is good, but the only thing is, baby carrots are wonderful for him also.
Uh-huh.
And they're cheaper, it's healthier.
Interesting.
Yeah, because that's what I gave to my Weimaraners.
He's a finicky eater, though.
I had a lady years ago rented my guest house, and she would feed my dogs baby carrots. I have pictures somewhere.
Yeah.
This is pre-digital cameras. She was a sliding glass door, and they lined up. I think I had 2 or 3 dogs. They lined up waiting for their carrots in the morning.
And well, it's still the crunch. They like the crunch.
Well, it's got to be scrape the tartar off their teeth.
You don't mind this?
Beautiful dog. Have you had him his whole life?
No, I adopted him.
Really?
I've had him just over 3 years.
Wow.
But I
somebody
adopted
dumped him.
Him
at a pound or something?
Oh, no. I got him through the Great Dane Club of California. He was returned to the breeder. I was actually online to get a puppy, but something went wrong in the litter. And they said, well, sorry, we can't get you a puppy right now, but we have a dog that came back to us. Would you be interested? This is Cash.
My mother would have just...
But
he's been a lot of training. A lot of training to get him this relaxed. When I first adopted him, you would hear just one of those cars start up, and he was like, we're out of here. Yeah, so this is all good for him. That's why I like to bring him here.
Look how he's with the people. I mean, this is really good.
It looks great. God, it's huge. I cannot believe being seen one of those big.
He's one of the bigger ones.
Yeah.
He's a good boy.
Does he bark
when people come to your house?
Oh, yeah. I mean, right when they come to the door, yes. But he's not a big barker, but he'll bark if they show up at the door.
Well, it's just looking at him ought to scare most people off. They don't know who the Dane is.
He's just a big baby.
Yeah.
It's beautiful, though. Beautiful.
It's so cool to see him. I saw your video that you took him to the Topanga Mall, I think, one time.
Oh, this is Cash 2.0 from YouTube.
Yeah, so it's...
Oh, he's got
I figured it.
Yeah, in fact, I'm doing a little filming right now. But they told us, the management over here, this is probably the last time they're going to let us
right.
here.
He's not a,
yeah, he's
a
not a service
right
dog.
Right over there that you're not supposed to have. There's a guy here with a bulldog. I don't get what the problem is. Maybe they're worried somebody's going to get bitten and sue the...
I've been here so many times, and I've never had anybody tell me to leave.
Yeah,
but we got to respect it once they tell us. But they said we could stay today, so, you know, we'll get a few YouTube videos out of it.
How you doing, big boy? So I'll tell you, my current dog I have is about as big as his head, 5.5 pounds. So I had a dog that I adopted one time. I didn't know what I was getting. I knew it was a shepherd. I thought it was a mutt, and it was a Belgian Malinois.
Uh-huh.
And the dog had been really traumatized. I don't know what somebody did to that dog. Yeah, very terrified.
Nice meeting you.
Too.
Spent the first 2 weeks sitting in the corner of my house, shaking like a leaf. And then somebody walked in my back gate, which now it's always locked ever since then.
Mm-hmm.
Dog started barking like crazy.
Yeah.
There was somebody out there, and I told the lady, I said, pretended she was coming to see somebody, and I said, get out of here before I call the police. And anyway, looked at the dog, and I said, you can stay. And, you know, she barked for a couple of years, and then she got to the point where she never barked at all.
Uh-huh.
It's almost like, I don't need to do this. How do you bathe him?
He's good about it. Now, my last Great Dane did not like anything wet.
Oh, you're a Dane person?
Wouldn't even step on damp ground. I had a Harlequin before
him. Oh, you had a Harlequin. Okay.
Yeah. And, but him, he's fine.
Do you like these dogs, even though you know you don't get to keep them very long?
I had my last one 10 and a half.
Wow.
He's in great shape. And the other one had a lot of medical problems. This one, I've had no problems. But you know, you never know what can happen. And he's had a stomach attack.
My mother lost one. It was a black Dane, beautiful dog, to, I can't remember what it was.
Bloat and torsion?
Huh?
Bloat and torsion?
Yeah, got the bloat. She didn't know what it was. And she'd had Danes, it never happened. And after that, she learned. And then then she got a fawn. Mm-hmm. Is your foot hurting you, dude?
No, it's a nervous twitch he has. It's because of the loud exhaust. It makes him a little nervous.
Oh, okay.
Someone went by, so whatever.
She had a fawn that she raised from a puppy, and I think he started to get it. She had him taken care of, so that he ended up, I think he made it to 8 or 9, and then he got a throat cancer.
Oh, wow. That's terrible.
You know, and she was devastated. This guy's coat looks great.
Yeah, he's in good shape.
I just thought it was hated because, you know, they had a habit of stepping right on you.
They like to step on your feet, yeah.
Especially when you're barefoot. Yeah. And even with the Belgian Shepherd, who weighed 70 pounds, not her. But his hocks look really good, too. Well, you must be doing something right with him.
Oh, I didn't see the horse.
Oh. Yeah, there you go.
It's too small.
Mom, so I got a horse.
It just blends right in, huh? You smell my puppy? Huh?
Oh, yeah, he does. But he's listening to those cars go by, so.
No, it's just a 75-pound black lab. They eat those for lunch.
Yeah, that would be his appetizer.
This dog is not aggressive at all.
No. Most of them aren't, unless they're trained that way. How are you doing? He looks like he's got a few years on him, huh?
Yeah, he's 7.
They don't live that long, though, unfortunately.
Well, you know, you just got to enjoy every day you've got with him, and he's in good shape. I'm not having any problems with him so far.
The little yapper dogs, man, they live to be 20. It's not fair. You know?
Yeah, you're right.
My dog, Black Lab, my old one, is only 11.
That means I got to put up my neighbor's dog for another.
Oh, he's such a friendly dog.
Nice people.
Yes.
Hey, how you doing?
If the car breaks down, you always ride him home.
Yeah, there you go. He's got a spare way to get back.
What's his name?
This is Cash.
Cash. Okay, one more yapper.
Oh my God. Not breakfast, I hope.
That would be breakfast for that dog.
People bring dogs here.
Title, I'm like, come on. It was the most peaceful.